Today, EasyRay, after the presentation of AIS, the Aquaplaning Intelligent Solution, is enriched by an authoritative exponent of the automotive world. Eugenio Razzelli is a new member of the Directors Board. Mr. Eugenio Razzelli has developed a solid career at the top of the Italian industry.
My motivation of interest for EasyRay. I spent most of my career in the automotive sector. I managed different companies, but the most important one was Magneti Marelli. Magneti Marelli was a 40,000 people company, and one of the pillars of our business approach was innovation. And so I think that looking to the EasyRay product system proposal, there is a lot of good innovation inside it. And so I think that there are huge market opportunity, and my goal is to try to help to develop the solution. Safety is one of the main focus for the mobility world. All the international organizations are trying to reduce number of accidents, casualties, and so forth. Aquaplaning is one of the remaining, if you wish, problem not yet properly addressed. And so I think that the hardware plus the software of EasyRay is very interesting to address this issue of safety. On top, I think that you can think also to different utilization, like for high performance car or even racing. And also in that case, you could have a good room of improvement.
His entry represents a prestigious stage in the growth path of the innovative Turin startup, as underlined by Giovanni Blandina, recently appointed CEO of the company.
The arrival of Mr. Razzelli for us is a great gratification for the job done, but is also a great opportunity and responsibility. We know that we need to stay focused in the job that we need to do. We'll be at end of the year very busy for us because we are working with the last release of our prototype that will be tested in the end of November. And also, we are facing a great intensification of the relationship with the car maker. So we are on road, stay with us.